But watch out. A reversed Hierophant lurks in the darkness. He brings crisis, both in life and authority, rebellion and fanaticism. He is a grave threat. The devil reversed. You will find yourself under the influence of powerful people with unclear motives. Be very careful. The tower. You and everyone around you will experience a great shock. When the tower falls, nothing will be the same again. Nothing at all.
Thanks for the heads up, Misty. I'll watch out.
I'm glad you understand.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
Them out?
Huh. Interesting.
Look who we have.
Get you anything? That's something for her, too.
Ah, minor details that happen to slip your mind early. You know, it seems you started to show...
V-Dog! Listen, got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. You interested?
All right, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? A used Mr. Stud? Cheap?
Now, I'm a serious man, V. And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me. Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first net crash. Now, you know a thing or two about that, don't you? Like, how much that soft could run you and earn you.
You want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold.
Okay, will do.
Yeah, my man. Zipping you the deets on the cellar. And luck be with you all the way.
Sounds about right.
Price non-negotiable. You'll need to pay in full on pickup.
Clear enough. Agreed.
Preem, I flicked you the address. Come by your lonesome.
Incomplete info again, the bitch.
You know how they're geared down. Big fucking beans. You got no idea how many you're holding up that fucking.
Thank you. Yeah?
Spellbook. You got it?
I do indeed. Tucked away somewhere safe. You want coordinates? I need to see my money.
Damn, this stinks to high hell. But okay, take you at your word.
You won't regret it.
Better not, or you will. Bigly. Giving you my word on that.
Just flick you the coordinates.
Mm-hmm. We'll see. Oh, fuck. Zeta Tech XPR. Gotta be like 50 years old.
Least that. Had one, you know. Top of the line back in the day.
Hello, I was just on the line with Candace.
Get you anything?
I need a nap. Just a short one.
So, you got the book?
You got my Eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed. All yours.
Thanks a bunch.
Don't mention it. is money well deserved.
Investigate something for me? Caught wind of a scuffle at the docks. Could be junkies, but this thing smells like a cyber psycho flare-up to me. And I want to know if drugs played any part. A cold body's no good to check, so keep him alive.
Lovely neighborhood.
Me.
Roger. Probably some cyber psycho again, but I'll handle it. Say, any update on my overtime bonus? Dispatch?
Pain! Pain! Got
this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Goddamn thing!
friend's in real bad shape. Get in here. I need your help.
He's no chum of mine. I'm V.
As if I can remember all your names.
I'm not Maelstrom, Lucy. Your brother sent me.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
What's with him?
They shot him. Almost got him sorted out, but the bleeding started again.
Look, we don't have time for this.
That thing got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
Pressure's falling. Same with the temperature.
He's going into shock. I'll try to stem the bleeding. You, give him a unit of synth blood. Come on! It's on the table. First from the left. Just not in my hand. Okay, gotta wait a bit before it closes up.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a doctor.
He probably killed more people than you'll ever save.
This is an operation, not a court hearing. All right, crisis averted, looks like. Rest, he'll just have to sleep off. Thanks. Now we can go.
Keep close to me, head down. Come on, just a little farther. You ride, get in. Thank you.
Stone, Major Antini. His son was brutally murdered. The only way to catch this child killer is to get your hands on the original BD that recorded the whole thing. Yeah, you heard that right, unfortunately. More info attached.
Ah, fuck that noise! I swear,
we won't even torture you.
Right there.
Right before you get one thing.
By one frame. Augmented pain.
Two cuts. Sweat in, sweat out.
Hey, good thinking, Papa.